So let's go grab the chest, since we have the boots. Yeah, right here. Come on, Kit Kat. Hi. Good girl. Don't start trouble with the cords again, please.
There are some back something back here. Right? Yeah, there was. I feel like there's still another chest right over here. Out of my way. Go grab these. Blair. The Triforce? Randomly gives more hostiles to status to the player. Oh shoot. Friggin' Triforce. Awesome. Well, now we just have this. Three waves. Oh no. Is my idea actually coming from real? Please, no. Don't make my idea too sudden. I'm fine with it being an idea, but no. Boosting attacks, discharge, so on that, if I can get it tired. We're only getting blasted twice, that's Too many monoliths for me. Stat boosting items and the last scroll. I can just walk past them. Oh my god, it's Godcat. Why is there two of them? Does she have two bodies? She doesn't look so tough. We're a lot stronger than we were last time we fought her. But I guess there are two of her now. That could change things.
I'm too young to die. That's how I know we can win. It's too late to change our minds now. So we better get ready. This is gonna be our greatest battle yet. Well, these are pretty worthless now.
Can I punch the cat? Bad cat. Good. Taste my wrath before you taste her. I mean, sure, we're all level 31, but that little experience from the cats?
Not worth it, in my opinion.
Oh, let's see what we can upgrade with what we got. That, and that. Ice or a water? The ice. Alright. Let's equip a bunch of different stuff. So, we'll go with the good old... Well, I might want some holy and some dark, actually. So, we'll go with a water, holy, fire, dark. Equips for this fight, and we will save. Here we go, the final battle. I actually have to scan them now. Godcat, the embodiment of creation, is probably immortal, used as powerful holy attacks. Godcat, the embodiment of destruction, is probably immortal, uses powerful dark attacks. Actually, there, we scanned him. We're good. We win. I'm joking. Oh my god, I just noticed there's 7 waves. What is this? Stupidity. Well, they kinda hit on the special side, so... We're gonna throw that up and hope this is what we gotta do?
I was expecting. What do you feel you can accomplish?
Filthy humans, your fortitude is an obscenity. Do you think you can defeat your god?
I'm hoping that's what we do. I'm gonna just keep healing and defending and hoping. Life Church pays off triple if you die on adventure. Alright, I need this. Oh, wait, they're leaving. Okay, so that is what we do.
Oh, whoa, okay. What is that?
Humans have savagely murdered my children and conquered my lands. Perhaps you forgot who it is you owe your existence to. bow down to the power of your creator.
Okay. Might want to get the physical defense.
A guardian?
With a charge? Scan it still too. Well, we have a special defense boost, so I'm gonna heal. Switch you out and get a defense boost. And then I guess we'll just start by scanning. See what we can do. Two new data. Didn't do much. Those tails are dangerous. Maybe we should take them out first. Even if they respawn right away, it still uses up their turn. Oh, siphon! It's still hitting? Oh. Boy, oh, this is gonna be a fun one. What are we looking at? Blade of Heaven, a divine blade which uses powerful non-elemental attacks. And the creator, 700,000 health. Creator of worlds, uses holy thunder, bomb, ice, and wind attacks. Summons blades of heavens, blue crystals, and many other foes. Oh, jeez. Start by healing her. And to the back. I didn't really level up Tsunami. Oh no. I didn't level up any skills before the fight. I'm gonna use Kyun. And I'm gonna. Can it be dispelled? It has a 30% resistance to dispel. That's fine. We have to go. Didn't dispel. Oh no. I can shoot it. They're kind of wetting themselves. Aren't they weak to like electric? They're electric. Humans grew in strength slowly but surely while my children grew weaker. My children had failed to hold dominance of the earth, and so I punished them. So that they may never forget the shame that I feel as their mother. Such a rude mother, I'd say. Yeah, weak to electric. They're all weak to electric, so why is she... You know, I'm not even gonna ask questions, and I'm just gonna start firing. At 31 and these things are 33. It's gonna do a little less than Oblivion, but it might do more because of Wet. Orbital Ion Cannon, bring the fire. Let's do this. Oh, we got rid of one of them. And the fish. Oh, and no, one fish. Both fish? Both fish. And a Blade of Heaven. Next, I'm gonna wet her again. Stop! One shot. And we're dispelled. Not good. Alright. Gonna do that. I know I need the heal, but whatever. I'm gonna switch her out for him. So we can do this. Now they won't do as much. Again. Free shot. Awesome. So far, so good. Thank you. It's charged. We're dead. No one's living that blast. I don't think anyways. Okay, let's get rid of one of the monoliths. Thank you. That's one less blast I have to worry about then. Unless I can get rid of the other one too.
Keep it up. We have to defeat her at any cost.
So now we can kill the crystal. I can actually take the time to set up. Wait, no, because then she comes out and just will ruin her. We'll just kill them. I missed. Stop it! specifically her. You're only targeting her. You know, Kyun, I need the stat boost. And you're gone after this, right? I believe. So it looks like we're gonna be dealing with Dark. I gave the wrong person auto revive. Oops. Okay. If we're dealing with Dark, the pet I'm going to want for this is gonna be Chimera Bear, that's it. Hoping something else will be useful. Because I already know Cosmic Monolith is not going to really be able to do anything. Guess just the bed. Yep, there it goes. Ooh, the background changed. Nice. Aeons ago, there were countless civilizations far greater than any of today. They built towers to the heavens and were capable of magnificent technology. I have ruined them all effortlessly. You feeble creatures are nothing to me. Gaia finally shows her true nature. First off, I can't have you out. Second off, I need you to scan. Please. Blade of Hell, a demonic blade which uses powerful earth attacks. And the Destroyer. The Destroyer of Worlds uses dark poison, earth, and fire attacks, summons Blades of Hell, Red Crystals, and many other foes. Again, with 7,000 health. See what's weak. What's it weak to? Light, earth, ice, and fire. Fire. Okay. That means I can use the red dragon. Instead of trying to repair. This purpose will return to the dust of whence it came. Humans are a plague on this world, a plague that must be purged with hellfire. Nothing can stand in my path of death and destruction. Okay. She's gone. Oh my god. Right. She needs to spend this turn healing herself. You set up a special defense boost. And you. Do you do that? Use a Praetorian, but that won't leave me with enough to summon the Red Dragon. Alright then. Let's start by just using a little bit of some ice. That didn't do too bad. Oh, I have absolute zero! I could use this! Sure, it's not too strong, but it. And freeze one of them. 5 times, jeez. You know, I just realized what else I could do. I can nuke her. I probably should save that. The first time I died.
survive to get my revenge.
Some of the mosquito thing? That thing? Really? Whatever. Heal them and bring them back to life. Healing is a shun. We're not gonna get a special defense boost because our special defense minus the boost we get. That's fine. We have a special attack boost. We can actually absolute zero them. Again, weak, but we have a special attack boost now, meaning it's gonna do a little more. Again? Just gonna actually, I think I how they're gonna get a turn. Godcat in, I mean, Destroyer in like 3 turns. Then I think we'll be fine. I'm gonna try Mighty Oak. Won't do much. Yeah, something. Got it down to 52,000. That's like 2 hits from him. Yeah, that's it. Okay, that's fine. The Blade of Hell's done. Blade of Heaven can't really. We got it! There goes the Destroyer. Counter for the win. Now here's a problem. The Creator is still here. So do I dare narwhal this up again? No. No, that's cheap. No narwhal. I say as I'm using the monolith to be even cheaper. Let's just shoot. Alright, that won't do much. I'm worried about this. Uh-oh. switch you out for him. You eat. You have pizza. How much health are we looking at? 26. I think. No, I just realized how much pizza it was. That's a next turn. Seven. They're leaving. We won. Perhaps I was mistaken in judging humans so harshly. I see now the magnitude of your strength, wisdom, and courage. I had always wished for cats to exhibit these qualities, but it was never meant to be. I accept that humans have earned this world. Interesting. Your strength is but a fraction of my own, and yet in the face of certain death, you humans are determined to fight for existence. I shall spare your pitiful lives, and we will instead observe how your story develops from now on. I'm sure we'll meet again. Holy goody. We won.
I'm a millionaire now!
Go away so I can read the story. After a long and grueling battle, it seems that the party was going to be defeated by the immortal Godcat. However, Godcat began to feel some empathy towards the humans. She had always wished for cats to become this strong, and was saddened by the realization of her failures as a mother. Godcat finally realized that this world she had created no longer belonged to her. It belonged to the humans now, and they would do anything to protect it. Godcat's abandoned children had grown powerful enough to rebel against their creator, more than the cats ever could. This world did not unfold as she had desired. And so Godcat departed once more, into the vastness of space, in search of a new world to call her home. With a better understanding of her own limitations, she would not make the same mistakes again. She would continue on her quest to create the perfect world for cats. The cats that had brought together the three jewels and summoned Godcat were recognized for their bravery. They ascended into the heavens along with their mother, and would seed the population of their world. No Legs was also given the chance to go on Godcat's journey, but refused the offer as he already had a home here. The end. Oh, that was beautiful. Hey, that was a pretty good ending. I like the part about the cats. I think it could have used some more work. I found the characters in the story undeveloped and difficult to relate to. I give it a 4 out of 10 at best.
No!
Some more character development would have been nice. I would have liked a decent love story. Now that we have to leave that to the... Now we may have to leave that to the fans, and I don't really trust them. It all ended too soon. I hope you can still go on more adventures someday. What's this? Looks like we can restart the game without losing all of our stuff. This is a little surprise that I negotiated with the developer. The game's just restarted? Oh no, it took our items? But... We have everybody. We have all of our equipment that we had. Are we still our levels? Yeah. The bestiary. How's that look? I missed stuff? Where did I miss things? What did I miss? We have the Godcats, though. What did we get from here? Lance of Creation. A 0%. Boost the power of holding wind and thunder skills. May cast Genesis with certain skills. If you compete, you have a 0% chance of getting this. My. What about you? Blade of Destruction. Boost the power of Dark Earth and Fire skills. May cast Supernova with certain skills. chili sauce. Wait, was there more on them? No. That was a good game. I liked it. But we're not done yet. I mean, I'm done for the night. But we have more stuff to do. Apparently, I'm gonna have to run through this on my own tomorrow. And I'll come back with more episodes. I promise you guys that. So, thank you all for joining me in this amazing game. I loved the story. We will find everything that we can. How did we do for medals? We did pretty good, I'd say. Should be strong enough to take on the final boss. Almost.
I proved you wrong, creator. I took him on.
Oh, thank you all for joining me in this adventure. I'll see you all next time.